Dakota State men's basketball coach Dave Richmond is looking for a new director of operations. Former Bison Josh Vaughn is leaving to accept an assistant coaching position at the University of Mary under new head coach and fellow NDSU alum Joe Kittle. Vaughn played for NDSU from 2006 to 2010 and was a member of NDSU's first trip to the NCAA Division I tournament in 2009. He was hired as director of operations under Saul Phillips and kept the position through the transition to Richmond before returning to NDSU. He spent 2 years as an assistant coach at MSUM. Well, speak